Go see what that was.
Thank you. dog.
I don't know if you've met Nana. She's like 1,000 years old, but she can shoot the dick off a mosquito. If she likes you, she might join your cause.
Together and prosperity. Thank you.
Well, that's like your opinion.
loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
Get Eden's help. I've seen their chosen fight. There's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
Zero! Thank you.
I'll catch you later.
I'll head over right away. I'm here for you. Lead the way.
Thank you.
cover. Forget to grab the materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too. Train yard. Come see me when you're done. Thank you.
Felt good, huh? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
You're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two. shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown. Hello, hello. You nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all. Good eye in your skull. You got some spark to you and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size. I used to be an extreme tourism guide. Babysit rich city kid pups looking to find themselves in the wilderness. Ha ha! Oh, lose themselves more life. Couldn't read them.